Emma,
you can see it. Should I swing it? Is it enough?
Okay. Let go of the cage.
I'm a bad boy doing good things. Got a lemonade with chicken wings.
Alright, so mid photo shoot, I and Rena were getting a photo shoot done, and someone left the door open, and Rena's cat now is out, and she is down there. Let me show you there. So now we're gonna try and get her back with snacks. She's sitting and chilling over there. Eat the fucking treat, it's right there. Emma!
Hey. Upar climb karna possible nahi.
Idhar?
Wo to ye height hai bahut.
Nahi, yahan pe she can jump. Kisi ka laser light hai kuch hai jisse hum log light maar sakte hai? Ek point wala light.
Phone mein to nahi hai tower. Phone wala tower nahi hai.
कुछ भी है जो लोग एक डॉट जैसा लाइट दे सकता है, एक डॉट जैसा शाइन दे सकता है.
Come here, I've got tasty treats. Look there. Now she's gone back to sit again.
A few minutes later.
Irfan, ek second, huh? Aa jayegi.
Kya kar rahi ho?
Baithi hai, time pass kare.
Chalo. Best of luck.
Thank you. What we're gonna do is use this chain, try and attract her. Emma.
Look what I have for you.
Okay, she's interested. Interest le rahi hai na wo.
Much later.
Bhai, aa ja bhai. Ab aa ja.
Haan, thoda aa rahi hai. Aa rahi hai. Idhar aa rahi
hai. Aa ja. Please aa ja.
Eventually.
So ye uska favorite hai. Isko lagta hai ki wo ghoomne se kahan gayi. She thinks that she's going out. She sees this, but I also got this. Hopefully, she plays with it. Let's give this a shot. Hey, I've got a new toy now.
75 years later.
I might not be able to show you all the rescue properly, and I know it's all dark and stuff. We came up with a new idea. This is what we use to take Emma outside. So I'm gonna lower this because the bucket didn't work. She wasn't ready to go in it. So I'm gonna lower this and try to get Emma. Obviously, I won't be able to record it because it's late at night. It's I think what 2:30, and we're still struggling. My babe's down there. So her hands are also full because she needs to watch Emma. So yeah, time to rescue Emma. So I'm gonna lower this slowly. And obviously I can't record because both my hands are full. And I also have to make sure that this rope doesn't get tangled. So, you can see it? Should I swing it? Is it enough?
Got it?
Try to catch the rope. She's going in. Wait, hold on.
She got in? Yes, okay, now pull it up slowly towards you. Yes. Take her out. Okay, let go of the cage. Okay. Wait, I'm coming for you.
Okay, I'm coming down. God. So yeah, obviously this is a two-person job, and obviously we had to, so I couldn't get everything, but I will show you a safe Emma once I get this thing up again. Oh yeah.
So yep, Emma is safe. Now let's go to her. Are you here?
One second, I'm coming.
Yay, we got her!
You're welcome. You're welcome, babe. You're welcome.
Many months later.
Back in the house. That's the thing we used to get this little out.
You little motherfucker.
Show them your face. Show them, you little fucking devil. Look at her. Look at her. What the fuck did you do down there, huh? You would have been hungry. You would have starved for days. Crows would have attacked you. The fuck is wrong with you? Don't look at me with that innocent shit. No. She's more like, what the fuck's with her attitude? She's like, I don't give a fuck.
Look who's thirsty,
huh? You would have got dehydrated out there. Are you proud of what you fucking did? Who rescued her, babe? Who rescued her?
Me.
Babe, people are watching the vlog.
Yeah,
be truthful.
I got her out.
Who came up with the idea?
Idea kisi ka bhi.
Ek second. Just say yes or no. Who came up with the idea?
Kiski god mein
thi. Ek second. Who came up with the idea?
Wo meri god mein thi.
Achha, ek second. Tell me who came up with the idea. Me?
You. Your idea would have failed.
Who did the whole swing
thing? In the idea.
Who swung the whole her whatever that is outgoing box thing?
And who caught it? Who caught it correctly?
Yes, obviously. So you contributed about
50%.
0.50%.
I'm not participating.
0.50%, alright, and I did like 99.5% of everything else. So I must say, yay! Thanks to me! I love you.
That's how the winner looks.
Yeah, beautiful.
Her head looks too big for her body now.
So yeah. Anyway, so Emma's safe and all's good that ends good, I guess.